Asia atau mungkin Corona siapa?
Kok iseng topin kalesan. Hai Nguyen. Good evening Nguyen.
Good evening, Tina.
Okay, how are you today?
I'm very good today.
Okay, you're very good today. How was school? Everything okay? Your school today? Did it feel great?
Yeah.
Okay, so today, Nguyen, we're gonna have a short questions. So let us have 1.3 speaking class. Okay, so I will ask you some questions. Okay, first, do you like video games, Nguyen? Yes, why
Yeah,
or why
I
not?
like it.
Okay, why do you like video games?
Teacher, can you wait me a minute?
Yes, go. Sure, Nguyen.
Okay, now picture.
Okay, so do you play video games these days, Mayan?
Okay, now teacher.
Yeah. Do you play video game these days?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, like when?
Like in the weekend, teacher.
In the weekend. How much time per week do you spend playing them?
1 hour.
1 hour. Okay. Are you fond of studying language in your spare time aside from English? We're talking here English. So aside from English, do you study other languages?
What teacher?
Like other language, do you study aside from English? Do you study or no?
When I play. No, teacher.
No, okay, only English. Only
Yes,
English ngayon.
only English.
Okay. Sorry mo yan because teacher Ann is having a cold. Okay. I got fever. Teacher is sick yesterday. Then I've got a fever and then I'm having a cold. Okay. So, how often do you meet friends and go out? How often do you meet friends and go out? Do you go out with friends, Nguyen? Nguyen, do you go out with friends?
Sometimes, teacher.
Okay, where did you go?
Like going to play tennis, badminton, teacher.
Oh, you play tennis and badminton. Are you fond of going to the cinema with friends?
No, teacher.
No, okay. So next time. Okay, so we are done with this already. I already told you about this one. Okay, so let us talk about this one. Okay, some parents want to start an activities club that teenagers could go to after school. You talk together about the different things with a club you could offer and say which will be the most popular with the teenagers. Here is a picture with some ideas to help you. Which do you think of this, Moyen? Can you pick three clubs that you want to join and why? Okay, three clubs that you want to join, you tell me and why, okay? You can write your answer in the chat box or you can speak to teacher, okay?
Okay, I will
yeah.
write in the chat.
Okay, go. You write in the chat box. Pick three, okay, three clubs which you think you like and why, okay? Okay, Nguyen?
Okay, teacher.
Okay, go. I will wait. Just tell me if you're done. Okay, just tell me if you're done, Nguyen. Again, only three. I am asking only three clubs, okay? But you would like to join you, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Okay, let me see. Okay, first. Okay, I think using computer is the best because it helps them know about lots of new things. Okay, very good. So you wanna know only computers, right, Ngoyen? Is that what you mean? Computer only? Okay, let's proceed now. Okay, so here. So you look at here, I will ask you about this now. You have to tell me about this one. Okay. Look at the picture number one. What can you say? Or you speak it up. What can you say in picture number one? What do you think? Okay, what can you say in the picture? Can you describe? Tama na.
In picture one, there is a boy using the computer in the table.
So what else? What else you can see in the picture? Ayan, look at the pictures. What can you say about the room or the place? Is it clean? Is it messy? What do you think?
The table has a flower picture.
There's a flower. Okay, you can see there is a flower. Okay. So look at using laptop. Okay, smiling. On the table, a vase of white roses, a handbag, a grapes, and a papers. This is a girl. Okay, so white dog and a small garden. You can see that there is a white dog. Okay, in his house. Oh, it's a boy. It's his house. Chatting with somebody. Okay. Now, let us check this one. Picture number two. What can you say in 2 minutes? 2 minutes. You tell me what happened in picture number two.
Why me?
Yeah. Okay. If the Zoom will end, Muyan, please join again. Okay?
Yeah, okay.
I will give you 5 minutes.
In picture two, yeah, a girl is using a phone to calling, and she in the bed.
Okay, she is in the bed. What do you think the girl is doing?
I think she calling for someone.
Well, she's talking to someone. Do you think she's happy or sad? What do you think? Do you think Muyen, she is happy or sad? What do you think of her? She is?
What teacher?
What do you think of the girl? Is she happy or no?
Yeah, she happy.
Okay, yes, she is actually happy. Okay, Nguyen, I will give you more 5 minutes. Okay, please join the Zoom again.
Okay.